you know, like 3 pounds these days, there's still a lot to talk about when you're an official, eh? Give them a few headset mics so that we can tune in and see what they're up to.
I'm not sure I want to know what they're up to. So,
slow start, but the jammers are released and they're coming up on the back. Both jammers got to find their own way through, but sometimes we just hit the wall. Top wide ball at the front there. Rush Lane really struggling to get through that pack. And this is a strong wall of four appearing at the front today. Holding it off in the corners. That's a tough one. Scar slips through like a hot knife through butter. Little kiss the whole thing. Is that a grand slam when you pass it over there?
That was a grand slam, yeah. 5 points to Jess's Scar. She's like a hot knife through butter.
Regroup for now, but still keeping an eye on what's going on. It must be tough stuff to know you've got to block one jammer and let another through. It takes a lot of consideration and pack awareness. Strong white wall at the front, and hard knocks been delivered there by it. That's a chaos of Venus velocity. Oh, but Scar's down. What's she going to do? Back up and on again. Tremendous force, and the jam is called off.